Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another video, and today I'll be teaching you how to make scrambled eggs. Okay, so these are the things you need to have. A bowl, eggs, a fork, milk, and salt and pepper. But the optional things are measuring jug slash bowl and salt and pepper. Another way to do it is with a pan. Okay, so here's the first thing you need to do. Get two eggs and then crack them over what you're making your scrambled eggs in. And then pour in milk, only a tiny bit though. Don't find out how a lot. And then do a shake of salt, and then a shake of pepper. And then after that, you can stir it up. So when you're finished stirring, your egg has to look a consistent color, and it has to be yellow. Okay, so after you finish stirring it, you have to put it into the microwave, or put it on the stove for at least a minute and a half. And when you're on the stove, you have to put it on the medium. Okay, so when your eggs are cooking, you need to tidy up everything that you need to do. The toast is optional to do with the scrambled eggs.